George Kittle's got to be one of the funniest guys in the league. He just did the seatbelt celebration playing offense. This is legendary right here. It was actually a great high IQ play by him. 100% it was going to get picked off.